Well, I'm working on my 36 Ford again, and I was having trouble for a long time where it would be hard to start, and so I thought I might try jumping the battery directly to the coil and to bypass the resistor that's in it. And it seemed to help with the starting. Let me jumper this coil again, and we'll try starting it, see if it starts up a little easier. Let's see what happens here. Well, the old 36 Ford here seems to start up a little easier when I jump the coil directly from the battery, and I think it's because of maybe the resistor is weak, or possibly maybe the wiring has a little too much resistance in it and it's not allowing the full 6 volts to go to the coil. So let me turn this camera around a little bit here, see if we can get a shot of what I'm talking about. See, it's this resistor here. There might be a problem with it. And I'll have to check the wiring out. There was some other issues with the wiring, but I'll have to get the schematic out, the wiring diagram, and kind of go over the wiring here and see if I can figure it out.
Go ahead. California, and up north it's pretty cold. This here